definitely not a good sign when you walk into someone's basement and see this. This is what I had to resort to get this one off. I would love to thank whoever installed this for not putting any isolation valves on either the circulator or on these two lines. Thanks a lot. That was not fun. But before I leave, you know me. Don't forget the hidden one.